Good afternoon, America. I am George McGovern, and I am currently the Senator of South Dakota. The goal of my speech today is to talk about war in Vietnam and why we should push for a de-escalation of our efforts in South Vietnam. President Eisenhower presented the effects of the Vietnam War globally, comparing it to the domino effect with the spreading of communism throughout the world. He stated in his Domino Theory speech in 1954 that with more people passing under this domination, Asia, after all, has lost some 450 million of its people to the communist dictatorship, and we simply can't afford greater losses. President John Kennedy addressed his belief in 1963 that this was South Vietnam's war and the Vietnamese were the only ones able to win this. I fully stand behind this statement as we are risking our men's lives in a war that appears to have no end. However, his actions appeared to end with an increase in troops deployed and defense spending, which led to the escalation of violence in Johnson's presidency. Under the leadership of President Johnson, other senators and I did lay way for the upsurge of the war by voting for the Tonkin Resolution, this being one of my greatest regrets, as it has now led into America's full involvement in the war. Johnson later asked Congress for a $1 billion investment in engaging into the development of this area in Asia.
He believes that to leave Vietnam to its fate would shake the confidence of all these people in the value of an American commitment and in the value of America's word. The result would be increased unrest and instability and even wider war. However, the ongoing conflict with Asia continues, and we have deployed more and more of our men for nearly a decade of our efforts to win this war, in which we only see the instability and distrust of our country increase. Johnson says that he believes that we have a responsibility to the defense of Asia because we have a responsibility to the defense of freedom. But when it comes to freedom and justice, it should be that on our own home front. Martin Luther King Jr. spoke out at Riverside Church stating that we are taking the black young men who have been crippled by our society and sending them 8,000 miles away. This has been an ongoing issue in the United States for decades, and while they can't even sit in the same school together, young African American and white men are both dying for an unwinnable war. With this in mind, I think that our main focus should be that of our own citizens and not the concern of those in South Vietnam. I believe the best we can do for our country is to pull out of the war that continues to tear our nation apart. Thank you.